So the PAs have been part of the healthcare team in America for decades now and are extending all over the world. They can be an independent provider. They're always working in collaboration with physicians. But one of the critical ways that PAs can fill a role is extending access to medical care. So by national standards, every PA student is required to do surgical rotation. Surgery brings a different mindset, a different patient population, and then obviously a lot of technical skill that you don't get to learn elsewhere.
The other thing is, let's say I'm your assistant and you want me to cut,
yeah.
Okay? So if you want me to cut both sutures, then you hold both up for me, right?
Yes.
If you only want me to cut one, then you just hold one up for me and you hold the other one. Exactly, just like that, yeah.
The learning that I've done has been a lot about evaluating a surgical patient. What do you look for and what is a requirement or what kind of parameters we look for when we're thinking about whether a patient is a surgical candidate or not. As students, we're often learning assisting skills and kind of learning about the order of the case and how we go through things. And then also postoperatively taking care of patients. What kind of complications are we thinking about with different surgeries? How do we manage common postoperative problems?